Hi, I'm Dr. Leanne Kessler, a nuclear engineer and consultant specializing in science communication. It's Wednesday, November 15th, and it's time for your Fusion News Update. Stories today include 1. First plasma fired up at world's largest fusion reactor. 2. Fusion diary in the Asia Times. 3. Focused Energy partners with LLNL on a target design for inertial fusion energy. 4. Petition calls on UK to save jet fusion experiment from closure. 5. Joint statement between DOE and the UK Department for Energy Security and Net Zero concerning a strategic partnership to accelerate fusion. I also have a bonus for you at the end, so stick around.